Nice one. Coming out of the boomy, we can't even see anything and still get it. I do feel good about that one. I got smocked.
What a save!
Clean up the maple peoples. Sometimes all you can do is what you can do. It's not always what it takes to lock the shot. lead bump there. Drive into the guy, so he can't really defend.
What a match!
Huzzah! Give me a minute, think about it, I guess. Yes. Ooh, nice shot. Where am I always going? Little help, but yeah. get to do chaos. Back to fire. Nice passing. I'm a fan of the passing. Zombies dead. Hey, stupid. Hmm? Pokeballs. Have that one. Not that though. Hello.
Good evening.
Evening.
How goes it?
Better than the other day, playing some Subnautica. Like, build a base a little bit forward under one of the Ghost Leviathan in the cave network. And swimming around and hear the grappling noise that the prawn suit makes, the little walking guy. Look around, he's gone. Like, no icon for him.
Okay, so, that's weird.
So last 40 minutes. Go back to your last save and quit without saving. And
my worry is always I'm gonna like save right before like I get like crushed by some enemy. In your case, like, you saved right before, like, the Ghost Leviathan was literally, like, swimming at you, and you saved. It's like, oh, well, now the second I reload that, it's gonna instantly kill me now.
I've done some ones like that. Not the funnest. Very pretty, but it didn't do anything.
Ah, yes. All right. Just gonna push it forward a little bit. I missed it. Oops. Oh boy. I'm lagging. Oh no. Help.
I got a save, but I think I also bounced off the other person.
Yeah, just a little bit of a bounce.
there to quickly get the angle to deflect it out. Oh, damn, that was gonna be so damn pretty.
I don't remember him passing, but, you know, good on him.
They got an assist. Cool. Should be a good one. Got the soccer god and G-Buffs. G-Bugs.
Not to say I'm like, I'm here too. Yay.
You just don't have that god name. So it's like...
No.
Hello. Get the ball, but I got all the players.
Magnificent goal. Well, it's a great shot, though. I was not expecting that. Wasn't really intended. Kind of missed the main shot. Yeah. Is there musical notes coming out of that thing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, it's like dots. Okay. Whoops, that was not what I wanted. Not much I could have really done. Not much I really could have done. I guess there's a lot I could.
What's your skill level? There's a lot you could do if you're good enough to get paid playing this, but there's only so much you can do if you're amateur.
Yeah, it's like I am just a casual player.
Play for fun. Love trying to learn new things, get better, but definitely not one of those crazy
I just had to try and get out of the way.
And then I went and got my meta material
for Felicity Farseer. I think she's the one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice save. I nearly pushed that right in. Not ready for that one either. I was playing yesterday just a little. Oh boy, I was like on point. You know those games where you're like, wow, I am just in that mind or moon's like mood for it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy, like I was crushing it. Ooh.
Guardian Angel and an Executioner. That's just not right.
Yeah, I was like, that seems very counterintuitive. But okay.
Those kind of cancel each other out, I think. No expert here, but now I just need to fly another 350 or whatever it is, light years, and go give it to her. Elite Dangerous, the meta material.
Yeah, finding it and then delivering it sucks, because it's not close.
Yeah, I've already got it, so now it's just getting it to her.
And it's like it's just a long flight. Oh boy, that was bad. Unless he misses it, so I'm whiffing. Come on, getting boost, running away.
beautiful pass. I don't know if that's what you're going for, but...
pretty close.
Framing on it and how it worked out was just about perfect.
I don't know why he's saying sorry.
He smacked me.
That'll do it. I was like, I don't know if he went up for the aerial I was going for. He did. There's no need. I missed it anyway, so.
He smacked me across the board and like way up into the air.
Oh, it was suck. I mean, just kind of stranded in the air.
Mm-hmm.
Open goal. Almost. Yeah, there you go.
All that. Ooh. That was close.
Hi, how's it going?
Yeah.
Wrong spot for this thing.
Since I really hate defense, I've been trying to give people their close ones. It's like, oh, I feel ya. Defense stuff.
Was the last I touched of it.
Yeah,
wasn't even going in.
Yeah. Sometimes you think you can hit it and you're like, you're gonna get that shot, we'll push it. Also, these guys may have just given up and they're just gonna run the score up on themselves.
Whoa, you mean people give up after getting 5-0 in 3 minutes?
3-0. And then they hit it in, and they hit it in.
Yeah. Oof. That's fine, it's on their side. Always interesting to see the Diamond Tournament winner in third place on a 3v3. It's always kind of like, are you okay, bud?
Up to the menu.
Okay. I finished the challenge.
Sweet. Sweetness.
What?
Yeah, well, I'm in an hour, so I think I'm going to call this here.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, give me some time to try to fly around on Elite. Cool, 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 cool. All right. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for playing. Be good, safe. Catch everyone later.